name is Adele, and I'm the legal officer at the Union of Rationalist Atheists and Agnostics. Although in Italy, abortion has been legal for almost half a century, exercising one's reproductive self-determination right becomes at great cost. Our main problem? Conscientious objection. In some regions, 80% of public health care workers are considered conscientious objectors. And this number continues to grow due to the Vatican's influence on Italian politics and society, which helps to maintain the stigma around abortion services. We also face the threat of anti-choice organizations infiltrating in public health counseling facilities. While claiming to be impartial, these services spread dangerous and unscientific claims, hoping to mislead those seeking an abortion into changing their minds. As long as our politicians, legislators, and state-owned media continue to be quiescent or even defensive with the Catholic Church and its representatives when they speak against reproductive rights, or even ignore the existence of obstacles, confessional or not, to getting an abortion, the legal right to abortion will remain unrealized in Italy. The freedom of religion or belief must be balanced with the equal respect of reproductive rights and health. With a better education around freedom of religion or belief, we can ensure that reproductive rights do not continue to rank second in this debate.